Would you slap a coworker for $25,000?
It ain't about the money.
All right. Let me tell you something!